It's unbelievable. Can't explain it. I am so proud of our team. I mean, what a fight, what a battle, what a game. It's the absolute greatest honor in the world for our team, and we are just so excited.
I mean, it's indescribable. This group of women are so, they mean so much to me, and I can't believe we did it.
I knew when that went in that we were going to get it done. I threw my stick behind because I knew we were going to celebrate with Maddie was going to stop that. It's just, I think I blacked out a little bit. Don't really remember what happened, but it's a dream come true. It's a dream come true.
The way we fought till the end, you know, you got a 20-year-old goaltender in there and a shootout just stealing the show, and it was a full team effort today. It was a full team effort. We had the country behind us. We're just so proud and so honored.
We have this belief in our team, and shootout overtime, we knew we were going to get it done. There was no doubt in that locker room, and we believed, and we played this game 1,000 times in our minds over and over the last 4 years, and we didn't care how we got it done as long as we got these.